Welcome back to Strategic Command, World at War. My sincere apologies, but my last turn was corrupted and I lost the playback, so very disappointed. But these things do happen sometimes when you record things, so we're going to skip ahead to turn 11. And we're going to be seeing turn 2, really, of the German breakthrough in France. The Germans are starting to break into France, and we're going to see what kind of damage they've done. Meanwhile, the French, or the Chinese, are doing pretty well versus the Japanese, unless that changes radically in this turn. We'll see in just a moment. As you can see, the Japanese are making a major counterattack. They are really going after that unit. They may get that. Cool. Oh, they got him. Oh, no. Wow. Ah, the Italians are into Egypt. That's a disaster. So we're going to have to take this seriously. Oh, we've got a Italian fighter that's located our sub. And we've got Italians over here. So he's getting aggressive with his navy. Hold on, Marseille. Hold on. Things are going to get real crazy because he's going to try to break through here. Nice. There's two attacks. Yep. France is falling. Okay, we've got subs there. And he strikes a battleship. Oh, that's a good move. I'd move. And the Kriegsmarine devastates the French Navy. Yes, it would be. Now would be a good time for us to increase our territory and income by annexing the Baltic states. One strategic benefit of doing so will be to increase the distance an invader would have to travel before reaching Leningrad. Yes, take them. USSR annexes the Baltic states. Illustrious carrier. Good. We'll go there. One corps, France. Whew, where can I put them? Oh, boy. I'm hoping I can get that army down here. Maryland, Battleship USA. Nice. We'll take it. Can we put it over here? Dare to Die Special Forces? Nice. But that was a dark turn. That was a really bad turn for the good guys. The Dare to Die Special Forces are going to go over here. And this force, this corps, is going to go in. Where do we really need the forces? Right there. And we'll start reinforcing. Let's start over here on this front. We've got a titanic battle going on here. You gotta be kidding me. I can't reach him. Oof. Leave that all there. He cannot hit with that much. They'll hold. Take it. It's core into that army. That's not going to work well for Chinese. He's fine. Eight's good. He'll be all right. Dare to die, huh? Dare to die, special forces. Okay, I gotcha. Let's get this guy going down this way. I don't know if he can go through that pass. Let's go, boys. Whoa, 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 whoa. Put a hurting on me. That French ship is gone. after that friendship. Let's see what I can reinforce here. Dang it. Go. Now it's on. Nice to see you, buddy. I seem to have something. Can't get him. Force these guys here, max that up. Good. Can't reinforce those guys. These guys are in trouble. Be able to hang on one more turn. Oh boy, my. This carry. Oh, I must have just placed it. That's why. I get it. Now we're getting our clocks cleaned. We may have to, retreat. Fight. Oh, it's June 21. Well, maybe France can get into July if we hold out. What else can I do here? This guy's in trouble. That guy's in trouble. We've got a lot of problems. Lots of problems. Suddenly, it's not looking very good for the Allies. Tell you what, though. Let's do this little maneuver. Let's see what... Transports up there. And we're gonna go after this Larian here. Can I? Oh, yeah, I can drop him off here. Sweet. I'm gonna drive for Kismayo, Mogadishu, and then we'll start heading for Addis Ababa. Can't reinforce them, huh? Not yet, because we're not at war with Japan. I think that's the reason why we can't do anything with those guys. And the 881, the best unit of all, the Dare to Die Special Forces Group. All right, let's move the Soviets into where they need to be. What? We don't have... Congratulations, comrade. Germans a lot of points by giving them the French. Not good. Let's do some purchasing for the Russians. Well, the Slovakian Corps here. Anti-air. We could do just these garrisons. Nah, I gotta have an army. Court. You know what I haven't done? Diplomacy. Oh my gosh, I've totally forgotten diplomacy. Who's got the money? Britain doesn't have any. France doesn't have any. And China doesn't have any, but what can we do? Hong Kong is good. Iraq's looking good. Where's Iran? Not in this one. Bulgaria's leaning Axis. What about... what about Yugoslavia? Pro-Axis. Sweden at 28%. Yikes. Solomon's. All right, let's give Yugoslavia, man. Come on now. He's trying to get Yugoslavia going on his side. He's been paying off Yugoslavia and Sweden to go Axis. Not Spain, though. That's surprising. Maybe we need to go after Portugal. No. I need... What about Greece? Where's Greece? Their grease is with us. Good deal. Burma's us. Close. Okay. Well, I don't have any money to do anything like that right now, so let's see what USA can do in terms of research. They're getting there. Yep, I'm going to do advanced subs. What else I've got? India's got 97. I got a couple more turns and I can get another core. That's it for my money. That's all I've got. Boise. So we've got China fighting like crazy over here. Let's see how our Soviet deployment is going before I end the turn. Make sure the Navy's in a good position because he's gonna hammer me next turn. May come after one of these carriers. Put a cruiser out there. Hopefully he runs into that instead. Didn't get this sub, but wherever he goes, he's likely to get caught. He could get a couple British battleships here and just ruin my whole day. Is open. He could come through Skagerrak and the north would be open. All right, that's going to do it. Let's end the turn. We threw June, so I think we've survived as long or almost longer than the French did historically. Good. Is that all we got? That is all we've got. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching this episode of Strategic Command World at War. We'll catch you on the next one. If you like the content, please like and subscribe. Contents are always welcome. Love to hear what you think about my strategy and the battle planning. This turn did not go well for the French Navy. Disaster. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Yikes.